so far, only Kahului is showing up with readings that tsunami hit about 6 feet. I was running video on my cam, on my camera, but the battery ran out, and we don't have any other batteries, so I switched over to my webcam. So far, Kihei is not affected, but they're saying Kahului was.
Yeah!
Just started playing on VH1 Classic.
Damage
in as well, so Molokai, the friendly isle, experiencing some impacts from this wave as well. This latest wave in the series, we've experienced a total of 3 so far. The intervals between waves has been anywhere from 26 minutes to 56 minutes.
So I managed to get some sleep after 20 hours. Half of that just up all night watching the news. My heart goes out to Japan. They got the worst of it. They got hit really bad. Maui is, there's some damage. Flooding came in past Kahului, up to Walgreens, and that's in the central of Maui. There was some flooding in Kihei. That's like just right down the road from where I live at Suda's. Water came in and flooded that area. And there's also flooding in South Kihei area, more along the other shopping malls. Well, hopefully Maui comes out of this okay. And again, my prayers go out to Japan because they got the rest of it.